The course of physics with philosophy at Lincoln is a full-fledged physics course with some elements of philosophy, which permits the students to engage further with open questions in science and society.
Physics is all about the scientific study of the material universe, the world, and the physical properties of the world, but it leaves some questions unanswered. So philosophy kind of complements physics in that sense. So we want to probe more deeply into the nature of reality and ask what reality actually is. What do physical concepts actually mean?
So philosophy sheds some kind of a new light on the standard physics curriculum, and in particular, it enables the trained physicists with this bit of philosophy to reflect on what physics is about and how does it work.
So we're looking for someone, I think, to study this joint course who is prepared to think independently and outside the box of normal scientific thought. So it's a chance to explore maybe a more creative side and a more independent side than the straight kind of mathematical route that the physics normally takes.
There are also opportunities where students are able during the summer to do proper research that they can showcase after that. The course has small classes and a very small student over staff ratio, which permits students to engage almost on a one-to-one basis with lecturing staff. So that's definitely a plus here.
I'd encourage people to do this course because it's interesting and stimulating to study. I think a combination of a science subject with a humanities subject is an extremely unusual thing for people to graduate in. And having those two perspectives and being able to integrate those two things makes you extremely employable in a whole range of future careers.
You are given skills which have value on the job market, but on top of that, you've got an entirely new look on society as a whole.
And having that scientific and that humanities perspective is something that offers you a unique selling point in the employment market.